blue, and I go crawling down the avenue. No, there's nothing that I wouldn't do to make you feel my love.
But I was sitting on the end of my bed at home in London. I had a cold and I was waiting for my bath to run. Feeling pretty miserable anyway, because I was ill. And then I found out that my ex-boyfriend got engaged. And I was absolutely, felt like I'd been shot in the heart. I felt like my heart was laughing at me. It was horrible. Anyway, and then I wrote this song. I wrote the first verse and then I completed it with a guy called Dan Wilson, who's phenomenal, who I wrote Don't You Remember and One and Only and stuff like that. It was really, really brilliant. And then I remember playing it to like my mum, and my mum cried, and I remember playing it to my manager, and he was pretty blown away and stuff like that. And then I remember the first time anyone else that I don't know heard it, and it just, everything kind of went crazy ever since. And if you connect to the song, it really moves me that you do.
Don't forget me, I'm there, I'll remember. Yeah.